National Laboratory Day, we decided to coordinate basically a pretend soap company. And to start, we had to apply for CEO positions. We had to turn in our resume, you get an interview, and once you got the job, you finally get to choose your team. And so we start by picking our managers. For my marketing manager, I picked Sarah Smith. And for my research manager, I picked Amy Reiner. So then we got to pick our employees, which is basically everybody else standing up here. And then we had to come up with a theme for our company and a name. So we decided to go with an all-natural theme because there's a large market like for natural soaps, and we just decided that would be a good decision.
Our company, the Sedai means happiness and fortune, and after all, that's what our soap will bring to you. We decided to go to a more natural theme, and so we decided to substitute some lard for coconut oil. And a more natural soap, we decided pure soap would be a good name for our soap.
Soap, you use the respective measurements that are up there, and the ingredients include lard, coconut oil, lye, rose petal seeds, lavender, and lavender scent. And as far as the overall cost, it's broken down. This is for one bar of soap, are all of these costs, and they're all broken down. And the overall cost to produce our soap is $1.04. And we sold it for $3.50, which makes a profit of $2.46 per bar of soap, which is really great for us, but it's still a pretty competitive price. So
we just wanted to make our soap more competitive since natural soaps are more competitive.
So natural soaps are usually pretty expensive, so a bar for $3.50 is actually
In the process, we needed several some equipment, and we need two 250 milliliter beakers, one 600 milliliter flask, one 500 milliliter beaker, and a hot plate, hot pad, stirring rod, two thermometers, and four scale,